think they're incredibly important, you know, to celebrate how great we are at a country, putting on some spectacular sporting events and shows, and to bring everyone here together tonight and, showcase what we've done and look back on it. It's a great night. I mean, I'm so biased. The Olympics for me is the greatest sporting event on earth. And to see some what of my incredible teammates have achieved over the years, and particularly last year in Rio, was great to be a part of. For me, it's everybody coming together as one big team and celebrating sport on that world level. The range of sport and the countries that take part, and the fact that it's every 4 years, you know, athletes train incredibly hard for that one moment that comes around every 4 years. So it's incredibly special.
And of course, the big word for 2012 was legacy. How well do you think we're meeting those targets in terms of perpetuating that extraordinary success, both in Rio and now into the future?
Yeah, I think it's hard to achieve, and it's something that takes time. I think having the London Olympics in 2012 was such a great moment for our country, and we really saw that it springboarded a lot of young people into following sport and creating role models for them to aspire to be like. So I think the process continues, but I've definitely seen the interest of, you know, young individuals wanting to get involved in sport off the back of the Olympics. I think particularly having the London Olympics, you know, brought that focus onto, you know, minority sports that you don't often see on television that much. And it's sponsors, it's incredible companies that put their support and their backing behind the athletes and get more coverage and more media space for those minority sports, which is great.